attitude.
How many lives does it take to reach?